I was teaching a cellist, and his son came in to play with that cellist. And I think that's how we first encountered one another.
Working with him, he's full of inspiration. He just knows the pieces inside out so much that I learn. I just feel like every time I play with him, I learn a lot.
When I was thinking about this project, which was a birthday present to myself for turning 70, she came on board. She agreed to do it.
And when he first asked me, I was very thrilled because I was in the middle of actually doing all piano Beethoven sonatas.
You know, there's a lot for the cello to do, but there's many, many more notes in the piano to play. And I'm just deeply, deeply grateful that she was willing to join forces with me.
He doesn't inhibit me. There is no inhibition so that I can state my opinions. And he's very young in terms of how he works, and he always respects the opinions that what you have to give. So I feel very comfortable working with him. It's not only, oh, he used to be a teacher and I have to follow his orders. It's not like that at all. And the more I get to know him, actually I feel he's younger than me.